My mom is paying for the wedding. We've never really discussed a budget.
I've been saving for Kelly's wedding her entire life.
Whatever she wants, she can have.
I guess there is no budget. Andrew and I live in New York City, but we're getting married in California, not only because we're from there, but also because my mom really insisted on it.
She wanted a destination wedding, and I said California, because I had control over the wedding planners.
Not so structured, you know, more of a messy bun.
Balancing my own expectations with hers is kind of like double the amount of stress.
I don't like that.
My dad died when I was 7. My mom is kind of like mom and dad.
That's another bond that we have together, both losing a parent at a pretty young age.
His mother passed when he was 19, and his dad was never really in the picture. So my mom is literally the only parent that's involved in the wedding.
So she needs to be happy with everything as well.
Wow.
Because it's like her day too.
My dream wedding would be avant-garde and full immersion.
I've always loved Marie Antoinette because she was avant-garde and cutting edge.
And I'm thinking Marie Antoinette with, like, it's like totally avant-garde.
It's gonna be a cool wedding.
The theme of our wedding is kind of French-centric. It's on Bastille Day, which is one of my favorite days ever.
Crazy. Avant-garde.
You had me at avant-garde.
When I went to Kleinfeld, I knew exactly what I wanted because the dress has been pivotal in terms of my decision making.
Kelly?
Hello.
I'm Jan, her mom.
I brought a few amazing people with me. My mom, of course, my dear friend Jill, my maid of honor, Jasmine, my friend Annie, my friend Sherry, and my dear friend Joseph Knight. He's also my jeweler.
Do you have pictures of anything that you would like to see?
There was this one dress in the London runway show that literally made me fall out of my chair. It was just a showstopper, just so avant-garde. It couldn't be more perfect.
I just haven't seen that silver Panita dress, have you?
This dress is one of a kind. I'm not even sure if it's even here.
While the staff was searching for my dream dress, they brought in the next best thing.
What do you think about this, Kelly?
The top is stunning, and then you look down and you're like, what happened? You run out of money?
Okay.
If I don't find this dress, wait a minute. Look what I got! This is the dress she's been looking for, and it is $34,000.
Wow.
Oh my God, whoa.
Oh, Kelly. Look at that.
Wow. Oh my God, that dress is insane. It's absolutely stunning. I definitely feel like a modern day version of Marie Antoinette.
Wait, how much is this dress? It's only $34,000.
I love it.
You love it?
Love it.
This dress is $34,000, but my mom said she's willing to spend $100,000, so I guess this is a bargain.
It's under the budget.
Under the budget!
It was important to me that she doesn't have a cookie-cutter dress.
Me or you? Are you saying yes to the dress?
I am saying yes to the dress. I found a one-of-a-kind dress that just so happened to fit me perfectly. What are the chances of that? One in a million.
So you're excited today, right?
Yeah, of course.
So today is my dress fitting, and I brought with me my mom, Leah, Lizzie, and three of my bridesmaids, Jasmine, Sherry, and Annie.
Okay.
I'm super excited slash kind of nervous. I don't know if my body's changed or who knows.
Woo-hoo!
Oh my gosh,
amazing.
You look stunning.
Kelly.
It's really
gorgeous.
It looks awesome.
It's gorgeous.
I kind of feel like Marie Antoinette.
I think you look so gorgeous.
I love everything about it.
You're a showstopper.
Taking my breath away, Julie Bear. I love it.
It's like literally a piece of art. My dream is to put it in a glass case in a walk-in closet. It was a fantasy when I first saw it on the runway show, and now it's mine, and it's a dream come true for me.
Obviously, it's a really big dress. The train is really long, and so the bustle is very important.
Is it very complicated?
Yeah, it's super complicated.
Are you gonna be there to help bustle?
Do you want me to be there?
Yes.
Yes.
Who else can do it? I'm afraid, because if you don't bustle it, who will?
I could try to give him a lesson.
Oh,
we have a lot of strings.
On YouTube. Okay.
And there is numbers.
How to bustle.
Now, do all that? The strings get attached to the...
They have to be connected.
Okay, number 9.
I'm shooting this.
I'm afraid that we won't be able to do it properly, so when she stands up, she doesn't tip over.
I don't know.
Bridesmaids, do you think that with helping Mama, you guys could bustle it as a team?
It's quite complex.
It is.
So I'm a bit concerned about the bustling because I don't feel like just anyone could bustle this dress. I just want it to be as perfect as it is now, forever.
I don't care. Okay. I just want this to be right and tight.
Okay. They have to get it right. There's no other option.
Okay. And that looks way better, huh?
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Yay. Yay. I feel amazing. I love my hair. I love my makeup. The dress fits perfectly. Now all I have to do is say I do.
Like a scene out of a storybook. The fact that Kelly had the vision to put this all together is unbelievable. As soon as she started walking down, I was crying like a little girl. She looks perfect.
As I'm walking down the aisle, all I can see is Andrew. And I feel amazing. I just can't believe it.
Who presents Kelly to be married to Andrew?
We do.
Do you, Andrew, promise to take Kelly to be your wife?
I do.
Do you, Kelly, promise to take Andrew to be your husband?
Most definitely.
You are the love of my life and my very best friend.
It's not just a silver band that symbolizes our wedding, but it's way deeper than that for both me and Kelly.
You are the love of my life and the very best friend.
With the power invested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Andrew, you may kiss your bride.
As expected, lipstick got all over Andrew.
You're married.
We're married.
I was so excited to be husband and wife and to be skipping down the aisle together.